Taylor Swift will reportedly return to the spotlight by debuting a new song on Friday, 25 August 17, and unveiling the accompanying promo at Sunday's, 27 August 17, MTV Video Music Awards. The pop superstar sparked fevered speculation she was preparing for her music comeback last week, 18 August 17, after clearing her social media pages and making her official website go dark. She then teased her Twitter followers on Monday, 21 August 17, by posting the first of two cryptic videos of what appeared to be a snake moving its tail against a black backdrop, with a second, similar clip uploaded on Tuesday, 22 August 17. Taylor, who released her last album, 1989, in October 2014, has yet to elaborate on the meaning of the captionless videos, but multiple sources tell Variety.com the singer will launch her new single by the end of the week. She is then expected to premiere the video at this weekend's MTV Video Music Awards, which will be hosted by her pop rival Katy Perry at the Forum in Inglewood, California. Katy, who is up for 5 prizes at the event, will also perform at the ceremony, alongside Miley Cyrus, The Weeknd, Ed Sheeran, Lorde, Fifth Harmony, and Kendrick Lamar, who leads all nominees with 8 nods. Rumors previously emerged on Monday about a possible Katy and Taylor showdown at the VMAs, with some claiming the singers would put their public feud to rest with a show-stopping collaboration. However, when asked about the possibility of a duet, Perry told SiriusXM Hits 1, "Listen, I'd love for the beef to end. I'd love to take it off the barbecue, barbecue. I'm down, but I haven't heard anything of it." The two pop stars fell out over a group of dancers they both shared, and Swift reportedly wrote her hit Bad Blood about the tensions between her and the Roar hitmaker.